Okay, I'm Don Omega, Omega Boxing, here with the principal, Bernard Swiftkick Robinson, and we see why he got the name Swiftkick. So now you're looking forward to this Kick-a-Thon coming up.
Right, absolutely. The record's 11 hours and 15 minutes, and we're going to decide to go 24 hours of kicking.
Kicking and kicking and kicking.
And more kicking and kicking. But you know what? I was looking for a challenge, and the 37 and a half hours was a challenge. That was a challenge. But they say, this year's even a tougher challenge. But, I look at it like this. If the mind tell the body to quit, the body will quit. And I don't see myself doing anything like that, not even in the realm of quitting. That's not even in my vocabulary. I don't even know why I said that.
Well, thank you very much. We look very forward to the Kick-a-Thon, and we'll see you at the finish line on it.
Absolutely, absolutely. OmegaDoctrine.com. Boxing.com. Edit that.
Okay. Now, Bernard, your dad just broke the Guinness World Record. What was the count?
It was 165. It was crazy. It was ridiculous, actually. I think he possibly can break any record now after I saw that.
So when are you going to try for that record?
Yeah, I'm not going to try it at all. I'm going to keep it his record. But, I'm just going to keep it like that. Shout out to everybody, Mass Base, Omega, Boxing.
Here we are, Don Omega, OmegaBossing.com, here with Byron. What did you think, Byron?
Wow, it was indescribable at first. He just started off popping like a bunny rabbit or something.
And he did not stop, much like the Energizer bunny, I guess.
You bet, that's my dad. He's still crazy.
So, are you wanting to try any records like this?
No, I'm not crazy like him.
Well, thank you very much. It's nice to see you awake this time.
Yeah, last time I was asleep because he did the 37 hours thing.
And who can really stay up that long? I was drinking energy drink like crazy trying to stay awake, so it's understandable. Anyhow, nice having you here.
Yeah, it was good being here.
Now the Kick-a-Thon.
I'm going to stay up for this.
Give me a redhead, give me a brunette.
Okay. OmegaBoxing.com here with Don Omega here with Bernard Swiftkick Robinson going after the Kick-a-Thon record, just 14 or so minutes out from it. It looks like you're right there at the finish line, ready to cross it.
I'm ready. I'm ready for it, and been training hard for it. And as you can see, I'm still kicking, still kicking, still kicking. You know, the record's 11 hours and 15 minutes. I'm shooting for 24 hours straight. So we'll see what happens. But as of right now, the record is slowly coming closer to me. And I can feel it. Been a long time coming.
Okay. Here we are, Don Omega, OmegaBoxing.com, here with Bernard Jr. and Byron, watching their father about to break another Guinness World Record. This is the second world record he will have broken within about 12 or so, 13 or so hours. What do you guys think right now?
This is crazy. He have like 2 minutes left.
What do you think, Byron?
Well, I still think my dad's crazy, but that's my dad.
You guys have seen him break two world records here today, and you guys have actually stayed awake this time, so congratulations. Stayed awake for the entire thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
And that's a world record in and of itself, and we've also had the biggest world record Nintendo Wii video game marathon tonight.
Yeah. Just did. It's fun, but
Okay, here we go. Three. 2-1, new Guinness World Record right now.
Yes.
He has broken the record. Bernard Swiftkick Robinson right here has broken the Guinness World Record for Kick-a-Thon. Who better to do it than Swiftkick, former two-time world kickboxing champion. And maybe there's a third belt in there. We'll see. But anyhow, he's got his third Guinness World Record right here today.
So, Ron, if you're out there and you're training for another record, make it a good one. Make it a good one.
Yeah, come on. We can do better than stationary bike. Come on, Ron. No, we're kidding. But pie eating contest. Come on. How about a pie eating contest or something a little less stressful?
Absolutely. This physical is starting to wear and tear on me, Ron. So I need you to do something like sit down and relax, eat a pie. Eat some grapes or something. Hey, have at least have a wine. Maybe a wine tasting record or something. Something less strenuous. Because you're keeping me working. You're definitely keeping me busy. And it's a good thing. It's been doing it for charity. And I'm sure yours was as well. And it's an awesome. Hopefully one day you and I can meet. We can sit down and talk about this. And have a nice glass of wine. Nice glass of wine. Hope I'll even talk about it.
Maybe talk about an exhibition bout.
Jealous, I'm never ever cruel.
Nick Arino,
we've been watching Bernard Robinson do this Kick-a-Thon.
It's just incredible. Being a fighter myself, I know the discipline, mental and physical, that it takes on you, the toll it takes on you. But the champ, he's unhuman. Yeah, he makes it look easy. He makes it look easy. And there's no doubt in anybody's head that he's going to smash this record like he did his first two.
Seconds remain. Fifteen. Okay, here we go. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, one. The new Kick-a-Thon record, 22 and a half hours of kicking and kicking and kicking and kicking.
I wouldn't want to do it again.
I saw all three. Even though I watched all three, I still can't believe it. And particularly, the kicking records are unbelievable. You see the video of the speed kick. I never saw a human being have that many kicks. I hate to be on the other end of a minute of Bernard's quick. So you can definitely see where he got the name Swift Kick from. The prior record was 130. Knocked the roof off with 175. I swear he could have done 200. Amazing. And then to take the kick record of 11 hours, it just blow right through it like it's not there. 22 and a half hours. Unbelievable. Hats off to Swiftkick, two-time world kickboxing champion, three-time world record holder, three attempts, three world records. If it was basketball, they'd call it three-peat, a trifecta in race. I don't know what you call it, but three for three, the most amazing thing I've ever seen. God bless the guy. I'm just fortunate to be part of it with YouTube, Don Omega Boxing, South Point Health Club, all my peeps here in this class here, the cardio class. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
I've always challenged myself. But this, you know, this is a whole new ball game. I'll tell you what, I'm done for a while. Maybe next time I go to a pie eating contest, something I have to set down. Maybe a pie. Yeah. Maybe some hostess cakes on the side.
Oh, yeah, that's right.